My dad was very active. He worked till he was 78, he's now 82. It started with short-term memory loss, and now it's gone to first stages of dementia. Everybody should be a dementia aware, dementia friend, and understand, because that's what it's about, understanding what they're doing, what they're going through, why they're being like they are, why they're being stubborn, why they refuse to get out of bed, and why they just don't remember people. It would be better for families if we knew they were surrounded by care wherever they go, whether it's hospital, whether it's a clinic appointment, and you know that they're going to be treated with the respect and the dignity that they actually deserve, it would make families feel a lot better, more reassured that they're getting the care that they need, more reassured that they're not going to be put in a risky situation. It's just the little things that matter the most. The hello, spoken to with respect, even if they can't remember who you are or, you know, why they're there. It was a dental technician, made false teeth for people, and now he can't do it. But he still thinks he's young and can go to work. He said, I'm going out and looking for a job, and now I'll get one. I'll go back to Australia, or I'll go back to Canada, or... He doesn't realise he can't do it. And that's the hardest thing, saying, well, you can't, Dad. Well, and then driving, why can't I drive? Because you don't know where you're going. You know what I mean? And it's hard for them as it is for you, because they don't understand why they can't do it or why they can't drive anymore. You know, not easy. Not easy for my mum. She takes it harder because she has to live with it.